Hey everyone, today we're going to be playing Hugo for Game Boy Color, which is some German troll character. I don't even know what this game is about, so we'll figure out on the way there. There's a lot of languages to pick. Tricky Troll Forest in Deep Winter. Skilla is racking her brain to think how she can capture Hugolina. Suddenly, Don Croco trips and drops his tray. What a mess! There's glass everywhere. That's the answer. Now it's all over with that tricky troll. Later in Hugo's warm and cozy hut, the family are all helping bake a cake. Oh. Bang! That's my name. What can that be? An unexpected visitor? Ho ho ho! Look, lovely Christmas presents, Hugo. Enjoy the sight while you can. Smash! In an instant, Hugo is caught in the evil mirror. Okay. Crash! Skilla smashes the mirror, and Hugo is caught. May you be scattered by the winds, Hugo, because glass scatters with wind. He must find all the glass pieces and save Hugo. Alright. Well, what an intro. So we've got easy, normal, or hard. I guess we'll go normal. Beaver Fortress. Epic music. And let's start the timer as well. Oh, what is this? And we do a little dance. Okay. Oh, this guy jumps. You can carry the excuse me, you can carry the ice. Oh shit. Let's. Does that work? Does that still work? Let's just do this. Alright. That's a big password. Oh, I can. Nice. Oh. Oh, okay. You have to be touching the ground in order for the level to do that. Is that a spawner or something? Just a noise. Every time we get a key, we get one of these codes, or what? Sorry for that noise. I guess we kill the spawners first? If that's even spawners. Let's see what happens. Hey, Hey, here. Memeing again? No, just playing games. There's... Oh, God. Oh, he jumped! Then I guess. Uh-oh. Doesn't seem to be a spawner anywhere. There's a spawner. What? Do you need to hit him twice? Oh, there's another spawner too. Yeah, I guess you need to hit him twice. Oh, he has a shield too. What a dick. What a dick. Dead. Oh, maybe I need to kill all the ones first. Oh my god. Memes. Oh my god. Dead. I'm dead. Game over. That's an amazing game over screen. Alright. Wait. How do I put in the password? What? Wait, let's see. Reset. How am I supposed to put in a password? This game is fucked up. Ah, there we go. God, let's see. Where is this? Pictures. But which one is the more recent one? I don't know which one is the more recent one. I assume this one? Okay, so... MBD... BB? LD... BKB... Oh. BKB... QG... Back in Beaver Fortress. Alright. Alright, see it here. So I'm assuming you have to kill all the ones first to free. I did a double jump? Maybe you can just jump off the ice. How do I kill this guy? I have to kill him from higher up or something. No idea. No idea how that works. Let's do this first. Oh! Sneaky. Yeah, that doesn't kill him. Oh! There we go. That could have probably killed me, but it didn't kill him. We've got another password. One that begins with a C. Okay, got all the eggs. I mean, the gameplay isn't awful, at least. Uh-oh. Sneaky. Uh-oh. Oh no! You're slow when you're carrying that. Come on. Oh my god! Uh-oh. All right. Sweet! Where is the spawner? Oh my god. There it is. Should give me a password. All right. Okay. What's this? Boss fight? Oh shit. Does Hugo have any good games? Who knows? Fuck even is this? Like, uh-oh. Dead. I mean, this game isn't awful. Evil Within 2 is 8. Squirrel Tree? Alright. Level 13. Too late. Oh, we even have a different outfit. There's another spawner. Of course there is. Oh god. Oh my goodness. Ugh. I downloaded Nag again. Oh no, I'm gonna have to beat the boss again? Damn it, this game has awful shit. It has awful shit. Alright. I think this is the code. Enter level code. With awful shit, I meant once you go into a menu, you can't back out of it. A and B do the same thing. KBN. CB. GD. BFF. GG. Oh my god. I have to beat this fucker again. Oh, good job. Okay, good. Let's get him back down. Oh, fuck. One of those games when you hold jump, it keeps jumping regardless. Oh my goodness. What? The hitbox? Oh my god, you have so few lives. And every time- no. Every time you have to put in that ridiculously long password. Boy. Alright. It doesn't even remember the fucking password, which is the worst. KB, NC, BG, DB, FFGG. Remembers your lives, that's the issue. Why does it remember your lives? Oh no, it's one of those fucking awful passwords. That is horrible. Thank you. Oh my god. Alright. Is that it? That's it. Three? What does that even mean? Uh-oh. Fuck. Jesus! Jump! Now I have to do the boss again! Alright, it remembers when you don't reset. Oh no! This is awful. I'm down. I love the auto jump. Okay. The gameplay is fine, but the way the game is designed, the progression is fucking trash. Why do passwords retain your lives? That's so dumb. Drop it! So I have to drop this guy from really high up. Okay. Oh god, why? Another one! Let me guess. Oh, there's another spawner! No! The problem is we have 3 lives now. We have 0 lives now, what am I saying? Okay, it makes a specific noise if you got them all, I think. Oh my god! Video games. He's not dead! Fuck! That's one down. I got a life back, at least. Maybe it's 5,000 points? Ugh! Why? Oh my god. Oh! Did I even get a password? I didn't! What? Are you kidding me? Oh god. This is some dank ass level design. Well, game- not level- Again, the game is fine. The levels are fine. But, why do they make the progression so retarded? What is wrong with them? Passwords are literally random. It's random that you get a password or not. Video games. What? So, let's just die. We learned something new. If you're attacking something, it ignores everything else. Like, your they go through your beam if you're attacking something else. Okay. This fucker again. Like, the sixth time or something? Auto-jump. The fucking auto-jump. Holy shit. The auto-jump! Oh! Did you die? Thank you. Thank you. Cool. This one had three, right? Still no passwords. Clumsy game. Okay, password. Password, but we have 0 lives. Level 17. At least we got the password. That is not the correct password, game. Are you kidding me? Fuck! Jesus! It doesn't even remember the correct password. C F N B D D D B D G G L. That is stinky! Come on! That's the least you can fucking do, game. Remember the correct password. Okay, where's the other one? Oh, and we got a life back. Good. 5,000 points is a life, apparently. What? 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 Hello? What is this? Do I need to, like... Back to 0 lives. done.
Oh!
Fuck. How many levels? Who knows? Hey, remember. Much. Uh-oh. I need a guy here. Let's freeze this guy too, maybe? There's three Yugo GBC games. That was the Game Boy one. Oh no. That's one down. Password. Sweet. 37, 47, or 60. I got a password, so let's just kill ourselves again. Let me guess, I have to put in the new password again. Oh, that's so dumb. Why does it not remember? Is this the correct one? K F N B D G D B D J G J. Not dead. It's not dead. I have a problem. Okay, it's dead. I have a problem. Okay. Good. Are you kidding me? This level stinks.
God!
Alright, fuck it. No. Not fuck it. No! Game!
Kill me. Hey, PLD. Level design at its finest. Hugo Hula Holiday T? I don't own that, sorry. Where's the other one? There's two more. Oh! Death from above! Oh my god! There's PS2 and Wii games of Hugo. Why? Why did it... There is so much wrong with this game. There is so much wrong with this game. There's so much wrong with this game. The auto jump killed me! Why? This is one hell of a fucking video game. Oh no. No. Okay, let's just die and see if it still remembers the password. It didn't! Here we go again. K. F. N. B. D. B. D. G. D. B. D. J. G. J. This level design is so retarded. Let me finish this. Please let me finish this. Okay, good. We have a password of the next level. We have a password of the next level. Ronaldo and Hugo Superstar Skaters? Ronaldo and Hugo Superstar Skaters is an endless runner that's very similar to the classic Subway Surfers. But in this case, you control Cristiano Ronaldo. Or Hugo, the troll from the cartoons. Yes, you're at that right. Cristiano Ronaldo and Hugo on skateboards collecting coins. My god. What is wrong with this world? Ugh. Got all of them. Uh oh. Wanna be up high? Just don't be here. Alright, freeze. Thank you. Cool. Wait, let's see. I can move the screen! Alright. Sweet. Tactics. Sweet, sweet tactics. Things are dead. Let's wait for this guy. Good. Let's wait for this guy. Good. So, there's one there. Okay. Good. Jump up. One more. You're dead. Uh-oh! When two of them overlap, you're dead. You're literally dead when two of them overlap. Fortunately, we have no lives remaining. Okay. Level 25. There's three up there. Four? Really? Alright. Can't wait to die again and have to do all these levels over. Okay, there's three enemies, one egg. Oh my god. This doesn't look fun. Sweet! We have a life back, that's good. Oh, boss time! Of course he's gonna shoot. Oh my god! Got him! Pretty easy boss. Viking camp. Oh, he's a fucking charger. Thank you. It's whatever. Yes, the German troll. Uh-oh, I'm dead. No, I'm not dead. I'm dead, no. These guys are very resistant to freeze. I think Hugo is outcast into a mirror, and we're trying to his kids are trying to save him, basically. I think that's the story. Okay, let's see if there's anything below us. Not really. Three, all right, that's fine. That's not fine. Oh, well, let's do 70 fucking stages over again, right? Is this the last one? Of course it isn't. MF ND DG BD DB, I mean KJ LM. Back to the squirrel tree. Gonna cheat and use codes from the internet. Fuck you! Seriously, I hate it that it once you attack something, it ignores everything else, or everything else ignores your attack, which is so lame. My god, alright. One down. Where is he? Alright. Where were the things? One, two... Okay, just two. If I do that... Okay. Alright. Really? 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 Ugh. My god. Are you kidding me? Man, this game is extremely unfair. Got me. All right. One, two. Oh, okay. We're fine. We're still fine. Fine. That's one down. Uh oh, that's bad. Okay. Uh oh. Ba-da-bim. Okay. A key would be nice, game. Just a little key. No. Just a little key. Oh my goodness, alright. Just a little key. Okay, where is he? He's gonna fall down, maybe? Nope, no keys. I forgot! Fuck! Oh my god. Thank you. Oh my god, this game! Fuck! It's so bad! Some mechanics are so broken! Yes. All right, we made progress. Am I looking forward to my trip? Yeah, of course I am. All right. So this is the fresh one. How much progress did we make? Like one level? Oh god. Don't die now. Random passwords are such bullshit. Any English food I like? Roast? Yorkshire pudding? Don't think I had that. I wouldn't mind a password on this level. Uh oh. Fuck you. Should've. Oh, I'm dead. Not dead, I'm dead. At least we made progress. R, F, N, B, D, G, D, B, B, K, B, K. Thank you. Okay. Now be careful this time. So, they are down there. Could just wait here. Are you kidding me? Video game. How did I manage to do so well that one time? Okay, whatever. 23 again. Yeah, I should check first. It didn't drop the ice! Let's just die. It's not worth one level. What a pile of garbage. Alright, anything down there that can kill me? Not really, I think. No. Okay. We're good. Good! This is a 37 level one. You found a speedrun of this? There's a speedrun of this? Speedrun is 9 minutes. Nice. Okay, we have the next password. That's good. Now I just have to beat the level. Oh no! Damn it! FFN CD GD BF LJK. We start at this level, that's good. Okay, now we wait for them to come up. About that gem. Good. Oh no! Was that the only one? No, of course not. Uh-oh. Should be safe down there. Nope! That is the least safe. Oh my fucking god. What? Hello? Okay. Oh my god. We're back in the fucking tree. Well, that just fucking sucks, doesn't it? Since when is this hard now? Since I lost all fucking hope in this being an enjoyable experience, that's when. I'm not dead. That was the thing I was trying to express there. Why doesn't it fucking drop it? Drop it. Hugo is Danish? Really? I've been lied to. How do we play this? I guess we wait till it comes up. Is there anything else? How do you do this one? Fucking hell, seriously. Okay. such garbage. All right.
Oh, no.
This game! Such garbage! Just a gem. Look, Shadow Draft, you get passwords based on the random RNG drop. That is Yugo Game Boy Color. You get passwords based on the random drop. And I haven't gotten a password in Viking Camp yet, oh. Fuck! Why did it fall off? Back to the house. Oh, and the other absolutely retarded, absolutely fucking retarded thing about this game is that it's one of those games where the password remembers your life count. So if you, I have a password with one life, which means I am forever fucked in this entire playthrough because I didn't realize this until like I was halfway through. This password is just forever fucked. This RNG fucking password is forever fucked because I have no lives on it. So fucking bad. Yes, sure. Will it ever drop another key for me? Like, I haven't seen a key in a year. Holy Jesus fucking Christ. God damn it! I would really like not having to do that fucking boss over and over again. Okay. Did it just... Oh. I have to put in the password again. Oh my god, why? FF NC DG DB FLJ I'm playing on normal HD. Don't make your stupid assumptions. Maybe I should, like, this level doesn't matter. This level doesn't fucking matter. Doesn't matter if I get a key on that one, it's just a waste of time. It wouldn't do the shotgun attack. Alright. Give me a fucking key, please. Oh no! Just the start of this level alone. Password on zero lives. Oh, the joy. The joy. At least it's right before this level. Wait, what? Whoa. I may have figured out a glitch. But... let's... Oh yeah, you can't get in there either. I think you can... Whatever. Now... let's try not to die. Okay. We'll just wait here for them to show up. Thank you.
no! What happened? I think I activated the glitch again. Alright. PPB. At least we spawn on that level again. C. D. 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 B. C. M. L. H. So, look at this. Am I safe here? Can't jump up though. What the fuck? Anyway. Is he ever gonna come up? Oh my god. We did it. Oh my god. Okay, now a key in the next level, please. We have a life for 10,000 points. Okay. There's two. If I wait here, I should be safe. And they're gonna come up eventually. Right? Yeah. Not if both of them come up. Okay, good, good. Just a gem. Please give me a key. 43. Okay, where am I supposed to go? There's two eggs. All right. No way! No way! I think I was not supposed to do that. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Fuck you! This game stinks! That was the correct code, wasn't it? It's from forever ago. PPBC. DDD. BC. M. L. H. It's this level. I didn't even kill it, did I? Fuck! Dead. My god. Alright. At least we don't have to do that level again. One there, one there. Was this the level I died on? Fine, I'll just waste that life for no fucking reason because the game glitched out. Come on, game, give me a fucking break. Alright. Nope. Nope. I'm dead! Fuck! What is that level? RP BC DDD BB MDM. There's no point going for this one first. Maybe there is, I don't know. Level 32. That's one down. Could you please? Okay. Two down. And number three. Alright. I think this is uncharted territory for now. We have one egg, two eggs. Okay. How do we get there, though? I need to free someone there to get up there, I think. Oh, Jesus. Oh God! I need someone frozen. Good. Alright. Now come here. That's one. Uh-oh. Okay. Okay. Level 35. We have an egg there. We have an egg there. Alright. Oh. Well played, video game. Well fucking played. My god. Well played! Back like fucking 6 or 7 levels back. Let's go. No! God damn! God damn! This game is incredible. This game is something else. RP, BC, DDD, BB, MDM. Level 30 fucking 1. Let's go. Every password is a step closer to victory. Good. Oh, didn't kill him. I'm dead. I'm not dead. This level sucks. This level truly sucks. Oh, this level truly sucks! Which one was this? Oh yeah, I need to freeze someone up there. Oh god! Okay. Good. This was a pretty easy one, I remember. Kind of, maybe? Nope, it's not an easy one. Fuck off. Jump. Well, back to 0 lives. Are you kidding me? Well, at least we got ahead one level. TP BF D BFDGD. B C B B D. Level 32. Let's go. Key. All right. Oh no! Why the fuck did that happen? We're fine. Fuck. Come on, freeze. No! No, 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 no! I don't want the key. I don't want a key on zero lives. Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. He jumped up at like the fucking pristine opportune time for him to fucking kill me. That's unfortunate because this level takes forever. That is very unfortunate. Shit, that's not good. That's not good at all. I'm so dead! Fuck it, just kill me. Just kill me. The seconds don't matter. They just get enraged when the timer runs out. It shot the ice cube instead of the enemy. God, this game has so many issues. Come on. Not both of you. Okay, good. This level is too hard. I hate it. This level is too hard. Come on, freeze! Thank you! Come on. He? Of course not. Right, this one. This is really bad. No, I can't do this. Come on, jump here. Good. All right. Progress. Alright. Fine. That's not fine. Have I been here? This looks like such a shit level. How do I get there? Oh my god. Oh, this is where I died. How do I fucking get there? No! Oh, you know what happened? You know what fucking happened? I was watching the enemies jump through platforms, and my brain, like, was like, yeah, sure, I can do that too, but no! You cannot jump through platforms. Hey, Moogle. It's frustration to the max, that's what it is. Alright, so I have to do this one first. There is no other fucking way. What? Did it just spawn another one? Confused. Zero lives. Zero lives. Level 36. Oh my god. Jump up here. Uh oh. This is not good. Okay, it's fine. Oh my. No! No! Back to level 32, or what was it? Oh my god. Help. 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 Help.
No, no, fuck! This game! So stupid. Why are passwords RNG? Why do passwords remember your number of lives? Why? This game is so awful. Holy fuck. Jesus. The game keeps tricking me into making me believe I can make jumps that I can't make. Because they're like a pixel too high. Alright. Let's not fuck this up. Okay, RNG password obtained. Okay, we can now start on 34. At least it's something, right? The one where I need to ice someone. Oh, fuck. At least that didn't kill me. Now we get two keys in two levels. So retarded. Okay. Picture. This one has to be first. Oh. Another key? What? Hello. It
doesn't give me a key for like an hour, and then now I get all the fucking keys. Alright. Won't complain. Fine, we're not fine. Oh sh. How did that not kill me? One at a time. One at a time. Key? Okay. Take it. It's a zero life key, but it's a key nonetheless. Hey, legs. If FK is right, you're just in time to see the final level. For which I have one life. This doesn't look like a boss fight, FK. We have three eggs. This does not look like a boss fight, FK. You know what that means. There's more levels, FK! There's more levels. That's a lot of spawns. Wow, okay, nice snipe. Punch in that password. MPNDGDDBKDDDDDD Level 37. Which one? Okay, three at the bottom, that's it. Fuck. Thanks for the bit. What inclined me to play this? My random game picker. Oh my god! He did it again! He did it again! Seriously. Okay. Let's be careful with this. There's one left. This is kind of a problem. How do I get to that one? Oh, can I? Okay. I'm gonna put this guy up here somewhere. Oh my god! How did you do this level? Oh my fucking god, this video game is so bullshit. Why would anyone want to speedrun this? Key. I'll take it. Okay, we have the password for the next level. Progress. Oh no! They know! They fucking know! Alright. PP. ND. GDD. BC. DDG. Good. Alright. Good. Okay. It's fine. All I need to do is not die. Okay. That's fine. Just a gem. Okay. That's not fine. Not fine. Come on, come here. Nope. You're stuck down there. Okay. I'll take you. That's another one down. Oh god! There's more levels, FK. There's more levels. I don't know what you saw, but 37 was not the end. Maybe it's the end on easy, but not on normal. Brings up the question, what if I beat normal? Is there gonna be more levels on hard? Level 40! Still no boss fight. Oh god! Alright, we're fine. I need one of them, I think. That's not okay. Alright. One of you come up. This is not okay. Come on. Sucks. It's all the way up there. Oof. All right. Okay.
Oh.
I would really appreciate a key, though. There we go. That sucks that on hard, that we're not gonna see all the levels, I guess. Okay. 42. Carrying this dude whether he likes it or not. I would really appreciate. Oh no, I already have a team. I'm dead. I'm not dead. Okay. Yeah, that does suck. That does really suck. Just that one. Okay. Enough? Of course not. Even get an extra life for 1,500. Okay. Two eggs there, one egg there. You're coming with me. Wow! Okay, he wasn't even slowing down for that. Time to punch in the next password! F... P... N... F... G... D... D... B... L... H... N... H... Wait. Alright. Someone's banned in the Comic Sans. Seems fair enough. Oh boy! That was not smart. They bounce off the wall. I thought they just stopped on the wall. Fuck. Oh no! This game is amazing! This game is fucking amazing. The fact that it remembers your life on the password is one of the most insulting things a game can do, in my opinion. It's one of the most fucking insulting things a game can do. Damn you! Fuck you! Could you please stop protecting each other? Holy fuck! They're godlike! They're fucking godlike! They're so good! It's ridiculous! They're so good! I can't freeze them! And now they're enraged. Okay, we got one. Come up, please. No keys. JFC, what's that? This level. Okay. Why didn't he die? Oh my god, this game is such a fucking pain! Holy shit! Key, please. No keys. Remember when I got 3 keys in a row? Do not die now. Progress! Holy fuck! Alright. Progress. The key is a random drop that gives you a password, Moogle. A random drop that gives you a password that remembers your 0 lives you have at that point. And I got an extra life at 5,000 and 10,000, but not at 15,000. Oh, what is this level? Maybe I'll get one at 200? About like 20,000? Oh, it's not dead! Good. Good. We're out of here. I I really don't want to die right now. Password. What do we have here? Two eggs. Well, this looks like a fun level. Too bad. We're good. Boss. Of course he shoots. Oh, fuck. Alright, that's not the correct password. Oh yeah, it doesn't... Whatever. It doesn't. It just doesn't. This game just doesn't. PPB. FG. Yeah? DDB. BLDB. It really doesn't use many letters. It's always the same ones. 64. 46. That's bad. That's not what I intended to do. I wonder if I can squeeze like an extra life out of this or something. Wow, whatever. Never mind. Good jump. I have to put in the password again. I have to put... PB, FG, DDBB, LDB. Nope. continues with no lives are the best. Kill it. Oh. Who needs lives? I need lives for the boss. He can make that jump. Of course he can. Of course he can make that jump. I can't make that jump, but the AI can. Oh, come on! Such trash. Frames. It didn't drop it in time. Okay. Okay. A key. Thank goodness. At least we have a code for this boss. RP BF GDD BJ JD. I missed something. BJL. It has to be long because it has to remember your exact score and your exact number of lives. That's what makes it so dumb. Final piece fits into place, and the children held Hugo to his feet. Thanks, kids. That was pretty horrible. Hugolina has been captured by blah blah. Knock knock. What now? Gasp. That was pretty terrible. Here's your heavy, slippery floor. Hugo, my hero! I knew I could count on you! Let's go home to the kids! And so the whole family was together again. The end.
Oh my god. 3 hours of my life. 3 hours of my life. Alright.
So, the other game I drew was an Odyssey 2 game. But I have two issues with Odyssey 2 at the moment. The first one is that I have to use RF, which is old school cable. And that gives a horrible, horrible image through my capture card. The other problem is with the game I drew that's a multiplayer game, which I pretty much can't play by myself. So what I'll do is I'll postpone Odyssey 2 games until I get a AV mod for it. And I'll install the AV mod and I'll do a stream with Susie to do the multiplayer games, I guess. But that's probably for some future time. For now, I'm just gonna keep the Odyssey 2 games off my list. Let's delete all these passwords. Alright. Yeah, we're gonna roll again. We're gonna roll two games. Final Fantasy X. Please no. So, first of all, let's stop this recording.